Numbskull again. Ooh, this place is crawling now. They're shooting at us. How original of them. Grab those red things, okay? How's it hanging, Wiener dog?
Whoa.
Come on, I'm kidding. Hey, I like that outfit on you. When does it come off? Don't be so touchy. Here, check out what I found. The manual. It's all in here. If you read the story, you'll find your way out. Once upon a time, there were lumps. Harmony, love, peace. Boring! Suddenly, a black lump transforms the red lumps into hoodlums. The world is in great danger. Ooh, here we go, here we go. It says here that Globox took off with your hands.
Knowing what a scaredy cat he is, he's probably hiding someplace.
It's not going to be easy to get your hands on him. Hands, no pun intended. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention that every action wins you points. Let me demonstrate. Keep an eye on the counter. Whenever you score points, the indicator appears and you switch to combo mode. This is where things get really cool. In combo mode, your actions are worth even more points. You gotta act fast. If your scoring stops, combo mode stops. One last thing. Points can buy you access to hidden levels. So try to score big. This manual looks like a bust. But there's gotta be one or two useful things in it. It says here that you hit the jump button in order to jump. Wowie. Now that's what I call info. And here, it tells you to hit the shoot button when you want to attack. Come on, look how many guys get paid to write this junk.
Thank you.
control. The manual claims you can make a chopper out of your hair. Make a chopper of your hair. Right. Sounds like someone's been eating paint chips again.
Yeah. Bravo, Rayman. Who is the greatest hero ever?
Explains the switch's trigger mechanism. Duh! Please, who's responsible for this garbage? In the beginning of the game. Something bad's gonna happen, I know it.